In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to solve image classification tool not working in ArcGIS. So in ArcGIS, I've brought in this composite satellite image for classification. Now to turn on the classification tool, right click here and come to image classification. Click on it, so it's here. However, there is a problem here. If I come to this image classification tool, everything is not active. For example, the training sample manager is not functioning, so I cannot select training sites. And if I should come to this classification, all the techniques of classification are not active. So when you have a problem like this with image classification tool in ArcGIS, how do you go about it to solve it? So to solve it, you only need to turn on the extension called Spatial Analyst Tool. So to do that, come to Customize and you see Extension. Click on Extension and you come to here and check this box, Spatial Analyst. So when you check it and click on Close, I believe it is working now. So if you now come here, you can see that the training sample is now active. You'll be able to select training site here, and the training sample manager is now functioning. And if you come back here to this classification, you can see the techniques, they are now active. So if you have a problem with image classification tool in ArcGIS, this is how to solve it, by simply turning on the Spatial Analyst Tool extension. I hope this video is helpful to someone. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.